Hello dear friends, welcome to the channel. Before watching the video, please subscribe to the channel and like it. Queen Elizabeth S Platinum Jubilee Celebrations doubled as a preview of the future of the monarchy in the hands of Prince Charles. The Queen, 96, limited herself to just a few appearances over the 4 days of festivities due to her ongoing mobility issues and discomfort, meaning her errand son Prince Charles took the lead at multiple events. From taking the salute on horseback at Trooping the Colour to leading the tributes at the Platinum Party at the Palace, Charles was in the spotlight. The Queen sees this as a great opportunity for the transition to be visible, royal historian Robert Lacey tells People in This Week's issue. At Sally Bedell Smith's Otto of Elizabeth the Queen, The Life of a Modern Monarch, she is in the saddle, but this gets people accustomed to Charles as future role as king. There was a feeling of celebrating the past and anticipating the new era. Thanks for subscribing and liking. Prince William also played a central role in the celebrations alongside his wife Kate Middleton and their 3 children, taking on a visit to Wales and appearing with his father and grandmother on the Buckingham Palace balcony during Sunday's Platinum Jubilee pageant finale. The Platinum Jubilee was also an opportunity for the royal family as relationships to be displayed, like when 4-year-old Prince Louis took a seat on grandfather Prince Charles' lap during the Platinum Jubilee pageant. How utterly charming that was, says a palace insider. When you consider that he has been said to be a remote parent, to see him do that was charming. The source adds that although it is often said that Kate's parents, Carol and Michael Middleton, are the grandparents they are close to, and they certainly spent a lot of time with them, it was lovely to see his other grandfather enjoying time with him too. Write in the comments what you think about this. And at the end of the video I ask you to subscribe and like. Thank you.